Welcome along then to what promises to be another fascinating Spanish Grand Prix. It's a race which saw Max Verstappen take victory on his first ever appearance with the Red Bull team in 2016, after that dramatic coming together of Lewis Hamilton and Nico Rosberg. Will we see more moments for the scrapbook here today? The Circuit de Barcelona-Catalunya, a track that will certainly force the drivers to push themselves. It consists of a very impressive main straight going into Turn 1. It's a straight that also offers a DRS zone, so it's likely to be a hotspot for overtakes. Before we begin, let's take a quick look at the grid lineup for today's race. Baker lines up on pole position, and it's Charles Leclerc in P2. Looking at the rest of today's grid, we have Verstappen, Sainz, Fernando Alonso, and Norris. Ricciardo, Hamilton, Perez, and Esteban Ocon. Joe, Albon, Mick Schumacher, and Tsunoda. Bottas, Magnussen, Lance Stroll, and Pierre Gasly. Vettel, and Nicholas Latifi. It's almost time for those five red lights to go out then. Let's see who can prevail today. And a warm welcome to Natalie Pinkham, who's beside me in the commentary box today. Let's talk about Baker. What do you make of their performance so far this season?
Well, they've been avoiding mistakes and have had solid pace, so it's been a good season so far. But whether they can keep that up long term remains to be seen.
Okay, now that we've got some good points on the board, let's continue this form and aim for another top 10 finish. So let's go through all the gears if you can. We need to make sure the engagement is okay before the start. We're going to want to put some temperature into the tyres and brakes. We need to keep the engine cool though, so don't go too high with the revs. No rain currently expected. Incredible parking there, nice one. That's going to give you the edge if you can get a good launch as the race starts. Keep an eye on the lights. The start sequence will begin as soon as the grid is formed. Be ready with the clutch. enable this lap. You can use it when you're within 1 second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone. 16.4 seconds. We'll be right back. overlap, push hard on the inlap. Job from you and the crew there, mate. We're delighted with that. You've got two stops remaining now. Two stops remaining in this strategy. Battery's looking good. You can use the overtake button to get past. You're catching the car ahead by a couple of seconds a lap now. Really good. We'll be right back. our teammate by 34.7 seconds. focus on the driving. Perfect job on the turn in there, mate. Looks like a nice stop time. We're happy with that one. Okay, stay clear of the white line on the exit. We'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross onto the track. Overtake button a bit more. Okay, we've got plenty of energy. Use the overtake button and have a go. Come on, you can do this. car. You made it look so easy. Behind is 35.9 seconds.